A local town is considering a change in an ordinance that would make it easier for stores to host outside vendors. WTAJ has learned that Bedford Borough Council's Ordinance Committee favors allowing retailers to host vendor events without requiring each vendor to get a transient retail license. Borough Council still has to vote on the recommendation.